a case for me.
I wouldn't be here if I hadn't. Target's name is Angela Reich. We need her back alive. Once we receive her, you receive your payment. Is that all right?
Sure.
Angela was last seen a few days ago in this surrounding area. It's the only quiet spot around here.
Hello? Angela?
I'm just here for a chat.
Oh, shit!
She has powers.
You are lucky I agreed to bring you back alive. Now you are going to come with me. No fight, no running. You deserve to have created this world.
You don't need this world. Give the device up.
No.
mother would be disappointed, Arthur. Where is all that power, Arthur?
To me. No. Was I daydreaming?
Kill me. It was purely defense.
Your father killed my mother. I had complete right to. You would be dead if it wasn't for that stupid device. So would he. By the way, I'm not asking for it. I'm just here to finally kill you.
Hello?
No.
Please.
Not again!
are you here?
What? You mean my device? My world?
I don't understand what's going on. I don't know where I am. Are you even real?
Oh, I'm definitely here. And I can't believe the things you have done.
I thought you died!
Did you want me dead? You have been stuck here quite a while.
What do you mean?
Did you think it was all real?
I don't understand.
I have been controlling every little thing you see for a long, long time.
Everything?
Everything. Have you even been listening?
You are not real! Why are you doing this to me?
I'm a scientist, and you are my experiment. I wanted to examine your mind and powers. You see, only you have these gifts in the real world. That's why we had to send you into this machine. I'm just keeping my world safe.
Are you even my father?
No, I don't even know who you are. Anyway.
I'm your son, and my name's Arthur.
No, that's just what I made you believe.
Let me go!
My subject has been stuck for 19 years. I can control what happens on the inside, but sometimes his power overwhelms the device. It causes him to break through to the core. And it's been happening a lot more recently. Keeping him contained seems to be making him more powerful. But it's too late now. I wrote this letter to warn you. You need to prepare your city. Because I have a feeling after all this time. My subject is due an escape. And he knows we did this to him. And we won't be able to contain him if he does get out. We have just made him 10 times more powerful, sticking him in there. I don't think we have a chance.
Send all the troops and get them ready.
Most of the troops coming in, sir.
Thanks for letting me know, Alice. Almost set up over here.
Bullets won't do anything. What's the plan here?
They are the backup. I have bigger plans for the device.
What do you mean, the device?
Well, you said it yourself. We can't stop him. But I can stop the device.
How? I built this. If I knew I could have stopped it, I would have. You can't just turn it off.
Yes, I can.
Explain to me how, then?
I don't need to explain anything. It doesn't matter anyway. You will see how.
Why are we up here?
Safety.
You are destroying it.
Yes.
Don't. It won't work.
Why not?
If anything, it makes it certain that he gets out.
I don't believe you. You just want to keep your only successful invention.
fuck.
Going on. It's driving me fucking.
Yes, it's working!
Problem solved.
I couldn't believe he destroyed it. I spent most of my life creating it, just for it to be used as a prison and then destroyed. We could have negotiated peace. I met the subject and he was just confused. We could have helped him. Luckily, all these devices are connected. So I made another.
Thank you.
Stop what you're doing, Morgan.
Did you not think we would be watching? I know what you're like when it comes to your work.
You're too late.
So beautiful. Too bad none of you deserve it.